Lil Valdez on the beat. Yo.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
No, say less.
Say less.
Hey, so this is your boy Valdez back in another video, and today we're back here with like one of the most recommended artists probably since, at least on my channel, since I started doing Lil Peep. We're here with NF Let You Down. Yeah, this dude, crazy. I posted a video on because he's been recommended since like a year ago when I first started, honestly. Someone recommended, a couple people did, and I just never got around to it because only like one or a couple two. And I was like, well, I want to do new artists, so then I finally reacted to him. Dang, it was like everyone came in and it was like, welcome to the NF family. It was like a cookout. I was like, hey, what's up? You know, I don't know you, but what up, bro? It was like, welcome to the family. I didn't know he had a family. You know, we got the family here, then the NF family. Then we combine and make like the fam. But it was just crazy. Someone support and crazy and stuff. And they said, react more. You say they got loyal fan base, and I respect it. And he said he doesn't do cussing and drugs, something like that. It's really cool. A lot of people was mad that I made the Eminem comparison. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. But yeah, yeah, so a lot of you guys recommend a lot. Some of you guys recommend the albums and all this other shit. All got different message. But it was like a lot of stuff recommended that I couldn't really be conclusive. Big word. On one song. So I just looked up NF, and this seems to be like his most famous song or something like that. So I don't know. So definitely let me know, guys, what kind of order I should go to. And someone comment something that you agree with. Definitely like it so I can see, because it was just a lot, so much that I couldn't pick one. So without further ado, let's get into the song. Don't hold you guys up. Hope you enjoy. And thank you guys for love and support. 5.1, that's so crazy, man. Thank you guys.
It's like you know.
When people start the song off with something loud like that, well, I mean, it sounds beautiful though, but.
I wish that I could say I'm grown. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them down. I'm sorry that I
like the voice.
You down.
Then. A lot of you also had a lot of theories on what that the search video meant. So let me know your theories in here, because it always seems like he has a story in his music videos, which is dope. I like that. I wonder what the story's gonna be like here.
Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoid.
You walking him, bro? Catch that? He said, what else? She said, and said, thought you had my back, but instead you put a knife in for it. He said, what else should I carry for you? I care for you. Get that wordplay? Bro, I don't know why I keep spitting. Get that wordplay? It's clever. I don't know. Is this him about to sing, though? Can this boy sing, too? Is that him? Is that him singing? If he can sing, that's crazy.
Voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut.
That's hard.
I'm sorry that I let you.
Is that him? Can he really sing and rap like that?
Let you down.
Yeah.
Let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going in a red like this? We can't, so I guess I'm gonna have to leave.
Why is this old man stopping everyone die? I like this reminds me of I'm sorry, I'm making another comparison, but what's that song with Khalifa and Charlie Puth? It's the biggest song ever or something like that. It's crazy. But I like it when people like kinda rap and sing, like they got like the message, and it's like, I don't know how to explain it. Like the rap part is like full of the drums, and then the chorus will be like just like an angel playing a thief, you know, whatever that thing, violin. I like songs like that. It like makes you like think and have like emotions, but also makes you like not feel like soft. Yeah, I don't know how to make it. I mean, it's 2019, man. If you show your emotions as a guy, you're not soft, man. We're wearing color pink all 2019, you feel me? Even though it's purple. Alright, whatever.
I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down.
Yo, this is it's gotta be him singing. That's crazy. And this chorus is catchy. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down.
Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could have made this work and probably would have figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown. But it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times.
That
didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. Feels like we're on the edge, right?
Yo, this boy is cold. Bro, like, oh, that's hard. Hold up. The way he just said all them words and then the beat, like, it's like, I guess, but it's, cause that's fine because I guess you're happy. It's like, I don't know. You got to drop them people who only, well, I mean, I don't know, who don't consider other people's feelings, you know? You got to drop those people, you know? It's always good to put yourself first. But you also got to be considerate of other people's feelings, you know? Who's that? Well, since I'm tired of making an Eminem comparisons, Eminem can never sing like that. Yeah, now y'all like me again, right? Cause y'all was coming out my throat because I made that. It was just a simple. Oh, I'm done. I'm gonna let it go. But Eminem can never sing like that. So, guess he's not like Eminem. I love this. I love how each of his stories have a gonna say each of his videos and each of his songs and
Nathan.
All the. So wait. So the old guy was Nathan. Well, it was Nathan, and I guess that was Nathan who was dying, and he's like the old person is kind of, he's kind of reflecting. I like the old songs and videos make you think. But I also don't like how each of his songs or videos can have like 8 billion, because everyone's sharing a theory, like on what his what the search video meant and all that stuff. I don't know. There's too many theories, and so everyone could be right, you know, as long as it makes sense and stuff. Yeah. So I don't know. I don't know. Yo, guys, let me know. Let me think if I can think of a theory real quick. Let me know what you guys think. So his old self watching his young self die, then he died, and it's like he couldn't save him. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. But there you have it. NF Let You Down. Really dope song. I really dig this guy. Definitely keep letting me know what you guys want to react to. I love it. I love that it's thought provoking. I'm being deep right now, you know. But there you have it. I don't want to hold you guys up anymore. Definitely keep letting me know what you guys want me to react to. I'll definitely react to more. I dig him. But alright, guys. Being both out there. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, subscribe, join the gang, comment anything, share the video with your friends. Follow my medias, they're over here, also down below. Discord and Patreon's also down below, so support the channel if you can. If not, I still love you guys. But yeah, it's been Boy Valdez, hope you enjoyed the video. And I'm out.